Oh, well, so, it was just, the park just ended, it just closed out. And I, went over and it, kicked me off to, the newspaper. And here, it just looks like a normal thing. But just let me show. Read it. Has anyone noticed this? Just read. Give you some time. Oops, I had to click that, sorry. But. Okay, do you see it yet? They forgot the R. So it's wadrobe. Wadrobe! It's like a robe put up into a wad. Has anyone noticed this? Has anyone noticed this? I mean, really. I've never really seen a Webkinz typo in all my years. No, I've only been on for like 3 years. Ha 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 ha. Well, I've been on for longer than that, but for most of the time, my accounts, well, my one account, this account, was just sitting there, and it was mobile one, so it just sat there for a long time. And then I got a laptop and I remembered Webkinz and I said, oh hey, I want to try the non-mobile version. And then here I am with these videos. So that's how that started, quick little story. But I didn't really, since there wasn't that stuff on the mobile, so I haven't really, and I don't read that much Webkinz stuff. I mostly go to like the parks and stuff and play the games, but I mean, wouldn't I have seen if there was a thing like this? Well, that was a great time to do that. But I mean, I've never seen a thing like this. They forgot the R. Well, bye guys. Yep.